Hello and greetings, this is Dan speaking. Last time we started sneaking into the Team Rocket base in Celadon City. Now, black glove. Alright. Max Ether. Alright. Who has the lift to keep? Oh gee, I wonder who. Double kick. Get rid of ground. Good move. Okay. Let's have jet stream. Center stage. Oh no, I dropped the lift key. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Here it is. Special attack. Not moon. Oh, really? You were there. You get they all blend in with each other. So how am I supposed to differentiate between them? Wow, he actually survived. And like that, we'll do much. Thank you. Well, that's pretty cheesy and campy. I like it. And all of the rocket mods, ROM hacks, I've tried several of them. Some of them hold good ideas, others are not as good. They could improve a bit on it. Because some of them it's just, you do essentially do the same as in any other Pokemon game. World of Pain. Oh, really? Gonna send a bunch of ground types against a water type that, is far above your level. Later on, Giovanni can be, I guess, a little disconcerting. However, Jetstream is pretty much a lot more ready to handle that. Joe would say no, I'll get rid of Bubble. Let us continue in Lavender. Completely forgot about this guy. Oh well. Here we go. I see. One last foe. Oh. I suppose it would have been an easy shortcut to add Pokemon Center. Oh well. Okay, since flying types do well, I could go up with Erika. However, since, yeah, most of them are poison types. I'm not bringing along. Not bring along the rock. How much money do I have? Just curious. So, ice type attack would make it so much easier. So, I think it's this one. Okay, yeah, she's the one that gives the TMs. 4,000. Yeah, I wouldn't have enough. And I'm not interested in playing the slots. So, I just have to wait. Only real ladies are allowed in here. Aww. Too bad perfume stinks. Chess Cream is probably powerful enough to handle these guys, but I'm not interested in gambling, as I mentioned. Hmm. This is the perfect place to train. Mind wave.
Self-strapped.
Yeah, I could go outside. Finish up the level similar to what my brother would do. In some ways I understand, in other ways I do find it a little moot, but at the end of the day, it depends on the style. Grass types are indeed easy to brave, but in Gen 1 and 2 most are dual type, often with poison, which makes them rather vulnerable. And because in Gen 1 the psychic type was OP because of the shared special attack, special defense, and the fact that you would bring in a psychic type, and that would make general sets of Pokemon like poison and fighting types. One probably wouldn't be as interested in using them because of the balance issue, which eventually the types became much more balanced. Alright. Okay. Oh no, I wouldn't dare underestimate you. Okay. I guess that's decent. One thing that I appreciate is that poison and fighting types are very usable and are very good. For example, I know Alolan Grimer. Now that's intimidating because of the dark poison dual type. They cover each other's weaknesses very well. I think there's only really ground type that her hobby is Pokemon training. Her hobby is also okay. Yes. I am not staying in with bleach feet. Okay. Guess I could switch back to Mind Wave. I'll finish her up. Oh right, there's also Paris in Gen 1. But with a large number of Pokemon types that can make mincemeat, such as fire, poison, and flying, that are doubly effective. Awakening. Why else would a boy come to our gym? Or any trainer? Victory Bell. Okay. Use a potion or a restore. But alright, Mind Wave, you're back out. Okay, Before I use that, I'm going to wait until the end. What? Wait, yeah, I should go get that. Was there Snorlax there? I'm going to switch her for chest. No thanks. Alright, can't believe there are actually some people that don't know where Fly is, in here or in Johto. Now, which one, for example, I'm not one to use Sand Attack, but it does have its uses. Quick Attack and Gust are very low level, however, I keep them around for. Sand Attack still has usage. So, I'll remove Sand Attack. the requisite badge. Yep. Okay, now, heading into, the tower. Will lead us into a battle with our rival. However, we'll leave it off till next time. So, like, subscribe, comment, and you can punch that bell button so it can blast off and give you all of the future notifications. Thank you and have a good day.